Our memory song tonight is Hoagy Carmichael's composition, The Nearness of You, written in 1940. It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams come true. I need no soft lights to enchant me. If you'll only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight, and to feel in the night the nearness of you.